We're here at the New Gaza School, which is run by the United Nations Relief Works Agency, which is the United Nations Palestinian Program. And here there are over 1,300 people packed into 32 classrooms. And many of them walked here from northern Gaza Strip last night after pamphlets dropped by the Israeli government warned them that their area was about to be bombed.